Hello, everybody. My name is David Pegler. I am the pre-London coach at FX Bootcamp. Some of you may have heard my voice through the wires of FX Street, Daily FX, and YouTube. This is my opportunity to just take a quick minute to introduce myself to you from left to right. I have a picture up of the coaching staff here at FX Bootcamp. From left to right, Christian Stevens, Wayne MacDonald, Kurt Worley, and myself, David Pegler, on the right-hand side. And just tell you a little bit about myself. I was born and raised in South Africa, educated in South Africa, came to the United States in 2001. This is where I stay in Northern California with my wife and family. I left South Africa looking to further my education, and I did. And in an attempt to give back a little bit in 2003 from a country that had given me a ton in just a short space of time, I joined the United States Army. And was quickly deployed with a very, very well orchestrated unit out of Hinesville, Georgia, 3rd Infantry Division. I was a member of the Scout Sniper Platoon. And after serving one combat tour, I came back to the United States. After serving my time, was discharged and found Forex by accident and Wayne MacDonald on the internet to include YouTube. So, and FX Bootcamp. So I just went from there. Wayne took me under his wing for quite a long period of time, as long as it took to get Forex into my brain, and then went from there. I was a boot camp member myself for well over a year before being privileged enough to take the mic as a coach. what you'll find from myself, as like I said before, I am the pre-London coach, so I take the mic at midnight Eastern every day. And then hand over to Christian Stevens at 3 a.m. Eastern here in the United States. And being a pre-London session, a lot of times it's just dead calm, and then other times we'll have some nice moves. But what I attempt to do in my sessions is I'm the planner here at Bootcamp. So, what we do is we sit down at midnight and we spend 3 hours just turning the charts up and down, looking at the economic calendar for the day, discussing any relevant, excuse me, news articles that may be cropping up for that day. And then we plan out and conduct some hopefully world-class technical analysis and put together some decent trade plans for the day. Remember that pre-London is a beautiful time because it's the calm before the storm. It's right in between the Asian session close and the European Open as a whole, and it gives us 2, 3 hours in a calm environment with no distractions to plan and knuckle down and look at the charts so that we're surprised by nothing when the European market opens. And a lot of times that analysis carries through all the way to the New York close. So that's my job principally here at Bootcamp, as well as to educate you, but to be the bootcamp planner. If I'm known for anything here at Bootcamp, just to take you to the chart, I'm a big advocate of price action and keeping things simple, folks. This is what I really try to impress on all boot campers at all times is we employ a wide range of indicators here at FX Bootcamp, but for me the guiding light is still price action, so that when we overlay all our indicators, we have ourselves a very powerful trading methodology built upon price, and then everything else is complementary to that. Just for example, today we had a beautiful pound Swissie setup. We bounced this a pound Swissie 4 hour, bouncing off a nice trend line at the top here. And just by using raw price action and definition of trend, shorter and longer term, we just plot a little buying opportunity around 6,700 at the Fib, and up she went, a spectacular trade. Obviously, not all trades are this monumentally successful, but this one was a beautiful setup and worked out exactly according to plan. And that's the great thing about pre-London. You can leave pre-London in a with a clear trade plan in mind moving forward to the London session itself. So then it's just a matter of executing what we've put together beforehand. Okay? And that's really my intro to you. I have my Series 3 NFA Series 3 certificate, and I pour my heart and soul into teaching and trading as much as possible. So I'm going to share with you every bit of knowledge I have in the shortest possible time, and it's been a great privilege to one work for fxbootcamp.com, but also teach and mentor as many folk as I can. So I look forward to seeing you in class sometime, and good luck out there. Happy trading, folks.